Hi guys, you are watching Oxy Vlogs. If this is your first time here and you would like to know more information about life in Dubai, how to get a job in the city, keep watching this video. I received a question in Dubai from one of you guys about how to spend your time at night in Dubai besides going to a nightclub. So today I'm gonna give you my top 5 suggestions. Number 1, if you are new to Dubai or you are a tourist, the best and the cheapest thing to do is to watch the fountain show at the Dubai Mall. The show runs between 6 p.m. and 11 p.m. every day and it's completely free of charge. If you want something special, you can have a boat ride around the fountain for 65 dirhams, or you can watch the show from the boardwalk. It's a floating platform. It allows you to come as close to the fountain as possible, and you can watch it from there for 25 dirhams. Another thing you should do is to try evening desert safari. It's a typical Arabian experience. So the car will pick you up at your hotel or at your place, then you will go to the desert where you will have dune bashing, camel riding, international buffet with barbecue, live belly dance show, fire show. It's really a great thing to try when you are in Dubai. The prices vary depending on the provider and the range of services, and if you have the entertainer, you can get 2 tickets for the price of 1. Invite your friends for a dinner to a movie. There is the first licensed dine-in cinema in the Middle East, which is located in the Jebel Ali Recreation Club. So this is a collaboration between Real Cinemas and American Celebrity Chef. You can watch a movie while having your dinner. The ticket that includes a movie, starter, main course and a soft drink costs 150 dirhams. Another unique dining option in Dubai is dinner in the sky. Imagine both you and the staff are raised to the heights up to 50 meters with a crane to enjoy the breathtaking view of Dubai while having a delicious dinner. They have set menus that includes vegetarian options. The package costs 699 dirhams per person on weekdays and 799 dirhams on weekends. You can also book a breakfast, lunch or afternoon tea. It's a bit cheaper, and I think afternoon tea is a great option to catch the sunset. And my recommendation number 5 is to go to Dubai Opera. First of all, it's a beautiful building with an amazing interior design. And also, Dubai Opera doesn't stick to operas. It hosts also different concerts, musicians, ballet, comedy, family shows. Any entertainment genre you can think of. You can find the schedule of the performances on their website, and also I recommend you to visit their rooftop restaurant to have a dinner before the show or after the show, which has a beautiful view of Burj Khalifa. So guys, these were my top 5 recommendations. If you have more ideas, please share them in the comments below. It will be very interesting to know. And thank you for watching. I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.